time for the Muslim world to apply their country, so that all the corrupted regime will be thrown out from the power, because there are lots of opportunity for the Muslims. Unless we come together in a union, then we cannot fight all these tyrants and the dictators. But with the full force of the Islamic Union, one by one, the Muslim country, the Muslim dictators are going to be fall, are going to fall, inshallah. The call to, for this union is very strong lately, and with the example of Turkey, where the development take place and the welfare of people has been taken care of, and inshallah, among those countries who are currently in the, under dictatorship, if they, they really embrace democracy, inshallah, all those countries also we have the same benefits, same privilege, enjoying the same status as our brothers, our Muslim people in Turkey. Thank you very much for, and I pray for TV9 to grow better, compete with a much bigger TV station, and I'll pray for your success, inshallah.